Mike, Tiger 601, Roger, copies, no buoy there, high possibility that that is our contact of interest, the Vulture, sir. And that is track 3073. Affirmative. Quad 02 Tiger. We're gonna keep you a bird dog in this contact for another few minutes, if that's okay with you, sir. Right. Quad 02 Tiger, I'm showing it in course approximately to about 0070 now. 132 Tiger, Mike 601, go ahead, sir. Say again, what do you want him to do? 601, copy, break 102, you copy the last from Ike. 102 Tiger, Roger, break. Ike Tiger, you copy the last. And if that serves me correctly, Ike Tiger understands that that is probably what we're looking for, sir. 102 Tiger, stay up, play time left. Tiger copy, 4 flashes, 5 seconds delay, and then that cycle continues. Tiger. Tiger 601, Ike, copy the last, number 102. Tiger. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601, you copy the last 102, that is approximately now about 12 minutes of playtime. Tiger, and Tiger will be recovering this cycle also. 102, Tiger. It looks like you're heading down to the south to prosecute a contact. I'm showing a 173 for 6 miles. Are you showing something on your radar there? Tiger shows the same. Tiger. And 102, Tiger, the track you're overhead now is track 3253. Copy, commercial position, vessel track 3253. Break, Ike, Tiger. Alright, Tiger, copy that. Track 3253, commercial position, vessel ID'd by 102. Ike, Tiger, 01, good copy. And 102, Tiger, that Vulture 317-21 from you. Ike, Tiger, 01. Ike, Tiger, 01, we only have a few more minutes left before we have to RTP. Event 7, you'll have one double SD asset, or actually you'll have two double SD assets to continue to prosecute track 3073. Okay. Copy, 260 for 2 knots, track 3073, the suspected Vulture. Break, Ike, Tiger, you copy the last from 132. Tiger. 102, Tiger. Hey, can you look, take a look at a contact for 346 for 22? Tiger. I understand you're almost out of playtime, but on your way back, if you can take a look at it back. And 132, Tiger, that will be track 3277.
Huh. Thank you. Ugh.